Hi, Debbie Elder with Shadio Primary. Welcome back. Today I want to talk to you about what fishermen do when they can't fish. They mend their nets. They use their time wisely to get ready for the opportunity when it does present itself again. And I'm going to ask you to do the same as we're in lockdown. There's so many things that we can be working on, whether it's organizing that closet that needs your attention, or perhaps gardening. I know many people have set up new gardens in their backyard and are working to perform things that they've never had an opportunity to do because they just didn't have the time. Many people are just sitting around and laying on the couch, and I think at the end of this, they're gonna regret that decision. So take some time today, make a list, write down the things that you've been wanting to get to, and start working through your list. The sense of accomplishment, the set of example you're gonna give for your children is immeasurable, and I think you'll really feel a lot better when all of this ends. I know the dates keep changing and when we're gonna get back to normal, and it can be a little frustrating, if not kind of discouraging. So take power back and decide how you're gonna use your time to advance your goals and your desires. I think you'll be happy you did. Stay tuned, see you tomorrow, stay blessed.